way to run an electro-hydraulic system of this small battery for you.
I just tightened the nuts here.